I Woo! School show. Yeah! Thanks all very much for coming out tonight. Fortunately, the director can't be here. He's entertaining the exchange students, so he's not very good with me. Tonight we're going to go on a journey back through time, the 70s, the 80s, the 90s and the noughties. There's lots of dancing, music, you know, this. It's better than I made it just sound. Fair enough, I'm a bit nervous. Have you heard about the leotards?
Yeah.
It's certainly worth watching. Well, actually, I'd put on the second half, because, you know, watershed. Tell you, Brechin really isn't prepared for what you're about to see. Right, I'm going to move on to thanking a few folk. First, we're going to start with Steve Mitchell, who sadly passed away a few weeks ago. When we started off gathering information for doing this show, Steve was very, very helpful, so we're dedicating this show to him. Thank all the staff of the school, who've been excellent help throughout weeks and months, however long this has been going on. It feels like a lifetime. So that's all the SSAs, the music staff, the office staff. Thanks to Robertson's Opticians for helping us with the tickets. To the folk of the community who come out and help us every year. The Joe Hawk, the lights guy, is absolutely fantastic. The Graham Bettard and Gordon Smith for the sound. Ron Stewart with music, their stage tune, Bruce Ritchie and Uncle Brian. Jane Taylor for help with the makeup, trying to make the guys look really presentable. Also to the director, to the front of the house team, the choreographers, Kelly Smith and Lauren Forbes, who put in both. It's been stressful. To Isabel Melton, our director, who's this year, our chosen charity is going to be Amnesty International. It's a really worthwhile cause that benefits people all over the world. We're going to be having a short edit of all about 20 minutes and just over an hour from now. There'll be ice cream and juice for sale in the lesson hall. And in the PTA, they've got a few stalls, they've got cake and candy, they've got plants and other things. We'll also be drawing the raffle then. I'd like to remind you to pull off your mobile phone. I can feel my buzzing just now, so I'm going to go off and sort that. So, fasten your seatbelt, shellac, and get ready for Let's Put the Time
Together. Come on, Kelly!
Now they must hunger. Come on, come on.
Yeah.